So the relationship between management and the employees is, I would say, down to earth.
We do have frequent communication with everyone in the team, and we frequently exchange feedback, recognition, and reward. There is back and forth communication from top to down and from down to top.
If you need to, you can go to our CEO and ask him what is happening and why that is so, and he will always be there and he will always answer. You can just go straight up to James and ask, hey, so what's up? Like, the environment here is amazing.